Thank you for calling Home Bank. This is Crystal. Can I help you?
All right. Thanks. This looks about done. I'm going
to... All right, Kathy, I will go ahead and get a receipt to you in the mail. I'll send it out today. Is there anything else that I can help you with?
You should.
Okay. All right, thank you. You have a good day. My role with starting the call center, I think, was just trying to figure it out. What would work, what wouldn't work, how many calls could be handled, making sure we ask the customer for their name, we give them the greeting that they need, asking them to hold when it's time to go to the next person, thanking them for their call, making sure there's not anything else they need before the end of the call. There's just a lot of it that we really had to establish to make sure all of those points were being met.
Crystal was the call center originally. And then right before conversion, I got to join the call center.
We are the OGs.
The old goats.
I love the environment. I think the atmosphere in the call center is really great. There's a lot more joy in it. There's a lot more personal connection than you expect to be able to have over the phone.
So in the call center, we're also responsible for customers who chat in with questions. Customers are able to use it within the online banking when they're signed into the app, so that's a nice feature for them. The call center matters just like the teller line matters. You know, we're not the face of the bank, but we're the voice of the bank.
I love it when a customer calls and they say, "Hey, I'm so glad I got you." You know, I love the relationship. And I think people don't understand that in the call center, we really do have relationships with our customers. I have far more relationships with my phone customers than I ever did with my in-person customers.